I make a lot of cocktails. I'm not a mixologist, but I might as well be. And so I know that's a part of launching a new product too, is kind of, like you said before, meeting with bartenders and seeing what kind of cocktails they can put together. But I know some distillers don't like to do that sometimes. Sometimes they're like, no, you know, this is meant to be drinking neat or with ice. And that's kind of like, that's the profile we're trying to go for. Did you guys pick sides? Do you have a side that you prefer or no? Okay.
I like to tell people, drink it the way you enjoy it. So from a Blanco to an extra añejo, if I'm going to drink, I don't drink a lot, but if I'm going to drink, I drink the Blanco all day, every day. And I drink it neat. If you want to add ice, that's fine. You're diluting the natural flavors, but that's fine. I like to tell people, drink it the way you enjoy it. Because then if you're trying to educate people and you're trying to stronghold them into drink it the way you drink it, you're just losing a customer or a fan. Let them enjoy it the way they enjoy it. And every now and then I enjoy a good margarita. I mean, I won't use an extra añejo. I'll use a Blanco, but I'm not against a good cocktail because there's some really amazing cocktails out there. I know at his brother's restaurant, I'm going to throw in a plug at Gaucho Grill. That's one of our partners in his brother's restaurant. They make a, what is it called? Estilo Viejo. It's an Estilo Viejo. So it's an old fashioned, but with our añejo. And nice. Honestly, it's amazing.
I believe that.
It's amazing. So I'm not against the cocktail. I don't think you are, right?
No, we, and you said it perfectly. We suggest, you know, of course, we need to enjoy it the right way. We like to say it's not your college tequila, mainly because of past experiences I think we've all had from shooting tequila. So we don't want to promote that type of a drinking. We want to promote more of the history behind it, the culture behind it, and how it's made. So sipping that to us is definitely a part of that culture and tradition.
Yeah, it's because we're big on promoting that. It's any good tequila is meant to be drank like a fine wine. You could sip on it. Obviously, You drink less of it than you would drink wine. But
hopefully
you the right glassware and then you just sip on it. But I'm not against a good cocktail at all.